Anyway, let's go play some songs. So I'm going to encourage everyone to move closer to where we're playing. I know there's all these fast hallways you can get lost in, but it'll be more fun.
Thank you.
much for watching this. I'm gonna do a really awkward thing now, and I'm gonna pass around this jar. So we're a band from San Jose, California, and we are on tour. Please donate to our gas fund, since no one is doing door at this venue. It is a donation type deal. If you have not donated, it would be hella appreciated so that we can go to Phoenix, which is our next destination. Cheers, brother.
Always having water. Stay hydrated. I'm sweating. I do, but you're making that possible.
So. This is the first time that we have ever played in San Diego. So I really appreciate you guys being here. Thanks. Before I get to that, I'm gonna just for a second time, I'm gonna ask everyone to move into this space so that there's more room for everyone. I just feel like it's tighter as much, even more so. Look at this space right here.
We're
hanging out, like we're buddies,
like,
you know?
Friends, yeah.
Like you're not afraid to be close, you know, with your friends. Alright y'all, we got three songs left. We're just gonna play right through the rest of the set. Stick around for Football Sarah. They're fucking tight and they're from Texas, and this is our last day of tour with them. And it's been a fucking blast touring with them. They're the best band in the entire world. Even better than the Beatles or Radiohead. I don't know why I'm saying this right now. Okay.
How dare you?
I like everyone like walks out because I like Radiohead a lot. I don't know. Whatever. I don't know what I'm doing.
Right now. Better.
I agree. I don't know if I agree with that. I just love them so much. We're gonna play a song now. Thank you.
I can't.
Check out both of our merch.